1995, we stumbled across this situation. That's a Tesla Model X. Very fancy motor car, one of those electric ones. Well, apparently it doesn't do too well in these conditions.
The temperature can kind of affect the charge, you know, where, I guess, depending on the weather, the colder it is, it may affect the charge where the car will drop. So it's like, it completely immobilized the car.
Police have the Raptor set a mile shut off for a couple of hours as the busy tow trucks make their way to the scene. So back out here.